problem is that the very same parents are hogging leadership positions.
We're holding up, yeah.
We've got councillors, good congregation in that are 8 years old, doesn't even have a Facebook account, but he's a councillor leading a community that's majority on Facebook. We complain on Facebook.
Yeah.
We like each other's pictures on Facebook.
Mm-hmm.
We're not in touch with the real world of that counselor. Not the time they're in hospital because naturally old people get sick. Each community has someone, has a black child or a black boy, black girl with a degree, some 2 degrees, that are sitting because there's no opportunities while we have our parents hogging positions of power.
Don't you think, well, there should be a conversation so that even when you take the power, but at the same time, it's basically, you know, the parents basically like handing on the baton.
If you steal my car, and then Ebrotswara and confess, well, you know what, it's actually wrong in principle and everything else is wrong that I stole your car. But I'm not going to give you this car, but every time you need to get somewhere, call me.
Yeah.
Do you think that you are remorseful enough